Hey guys, it's Jeppers Heppers, and today we're going to be commentating or reacting to this video. God. And it's going to be Mascots vs Kids. Oh, look at the bleak blues. Oh, mate, what are you looking at? And the man goes, the kids try to attack. Oh, look at the big brown dog trying to, oh, he gets him up. What a very nice guy, or a dog. And he's got a football in his neck. Why you need that, dog? Is that a chain? And then they're back. Oh, the kids are running away from the mascots. Oh, the mascots. The kids are successful. Unbelievable. Great stuff, kids. The mascots are like, how can we not defeat these little maggots? And then whatever that thing is, oh, whatever the hell that is. God. And then the big blue. Oh, fatty. Oh, Jesus. What are these mascots? What are they even? Is that koala? And then we got. There's even a bear. What's they doing? Watch out. The horse is like, come over here. Play somebody football, mate. The horse says, fire. The kid tries to attack. Oh. And it's out of bounds. This is such American, great American football. Why couldn't, this should be an actual football league, mascots versus kids. The horse has to be the captain because he's like, go this or whatever. And then not Jesus, the wolf. He's trying to stir up the kid. Oh, here we go. The big blue. Oh, okay. Is that? God. This should be a league. Man. They're about to start it again. Who should win? I think the mascots might win, maybe because they're bigger and they're gonna. The horse, of course. The kids are too slow. And that kid like fell off. The horse is like, what did I do wrong, mate? Oh god, is that an elephant? Jesus, horns are huge. And that whatever alien, because the eyes remind me of some sort of alien, is the big blue. And is that a cop? What is that? And the dog, oh my god, attacks a child. Children, do not go near dogs that will attack you. Oh god, is the child okay? Here comes, they're about to, and this time, they all jump on top and then, this is the greatest football match I've ever seen. This has to be on television, and oh god, what is that, and that is sticks, the child's gonna get it, and oh! Get screwed, kid, you just got bulldozed. Get wrecked, kid, he just got bulldozed by the interception of whatever that, what is, it looks like it's some white man. We'll call him the old man for now. Oh, they're all tackling at all. And yep, they have to do it again. The bear is like trying to headbang a bit. And they're replaying this. This is a great moment when he bulldozed him like that. But the white dude, obviously, well, he fell down. He's about to do it again. Oh no, the horse ran out. Oh, horse! Horse brutalizes that child. Oh, the dog, he's like, the wolf's, oh my, oh, he didn't even have the ball that time. Why are they attacking the wolf and the dog? They always, oh my god. That's revenge from the kids. Oh, they're beating up the elephant like he's nothing. What is that purple idiot? What is that food? Food is involved in this competition. I thought animal was a mascot. Oh, well. The horse and the koala looks like a midget. So this is great so far. Who's? I've barely seen any touchdowns except for that. When was the last touchdown I saw? Was it when the kids got it? Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, look at this. Oh! And here comes the white dude. And all three of them! Oh! And it's the blue guy. Oh! And his teammates half five him, and they're all jumping on each other. And the wolf is like, off you go to Valhalla, mate. He's like, I'm the best, and you're like nothing. Was a horse doing? Is he gonna take? Oh, he's hugging them. He's hugging them. He's doing very good sportsmanship. Unbelievable match. Loved it. Where? Why? Yeah. Subscribe. Like the video. Subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.